To increase the purity of compressed air before use, different pieces of ancillary equipment are installed downstream of a compressor. This equipment helps improve the quality of the compressed air by removing unwanted substances. In order to be used, compressed air needs to be treated for the various contaminants found in atmospheric air, such as dust, dirt, water vapor, hydrocarbons, microorganisms, and chemical gases, as well as the addition of wear particles, pipe rust, and oil vapors from the compressor and connected piping system. Although some care has been taken within the compressor, many pollutants smaller than 5 microns or 1/10 and 97 millionths of an inch can pass through the compressor and appear in the compressed air. If left untreated, these pollutants may interfere with the smooth working of the pneumatic equipment, leading to an increase in the maintenance cost as well as loss of production. Depending on the end-use needs of an application, compressed air can go through several stages of purification. Each of the 4 treatment stages uses different types of ancillary equipment or a combination thereof to produce high-quality compressed air. The most common ancillary equipment used downstream of compressors includes the following. Aftercoolers, which are used in all stages to convert water vapor into liquid water. Water separators and compressed air filters, which are used during stage 1 purification to remove the bulk moisture and particulate matter from the compressed air stream. Refrigerated dryers and desiccant dryers, which are used during stages 2 and 3 respectively to provide a higher level of water removal by removing water in the vapor state. Catalytic converters and oil vapor removal filters, also known as activated carbon filters, are used during stage 4 to remove hydrocarbons present in the air. Condensate drain valves are used in all stages to remove the liquids, such as water and oil, collected at the bottom of the ancillary equipment.